city not too far off Yushan. He's this guy from Wuhan. I was living in China, in a city not too interesting.
I don't know what the hell's going on here.